Fleur de cirée, eau de parfum. Such a wonderful floral bouquet. With its subtle hints of rosemary. You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Which doesn't quite equate to you, now does it? Bayonetta! Shit! Will you stop that?
That little bug on Enzo was a nice touch. Seeing you here, I suppose it wasn't the only one. You've certainly pet you, my little Cheshire Puss.
I'm not your pet. The name is Luca. A name you better remember. Shit! Damn it! Wait! You can't just run away from me like that! I know what I saw that day! About your kind. Sure, my colleagues laugh at me for chasing fairy tales, amongst other things. But I know they're real. I know the truth. The smell. The same smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered. Which means I'm right on your doorstep, Bayonetta.
I'll let you in on a little secret, Cheshire.
The name is Luca.
You need to hone your sense of smell, my dear.
There's no rosemary in the perfume. After all, rosemary is a demon repellent.